are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Nope.
Oh, I've got to admit, even when you're like this, you're still really cute when you're mad.
Screw you!
What?
How do you not see it?
God damn it, but you got paint in the goddamn house, bitch!
That's no good.
Way to go!
Oh. Huh?
Josh Bones! This tree is inconveniencing me slightly. Do you have, like, an axe that I can borrow or something?
Just move to another spot.
You know what? I'll find it. I'll find it myself.
All right. Your toothpicks, asshole.
Oh, he's just cutting the tree down.
Isn't that dangerous?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Nintendo Game Solutions!
Captain, quit! Ow!
New broom sweeps clean. Wait, what? So the moral is don't use an old one. I don't know. Golden chainsaw for coolest kill definitely goes to Giggles. I can see why she was extremely selfish to Lumpy. Cause she was heartless. Dull machete goes to Pop. Okay, I did say this was his worst death and still think it is, but I feel like the fire killed him a bit too quickly. Like, maybe it should have took time to actually kill him. And there you have it. Every Little Bit Hurts came to TV on October 16, 2006. The next episode I'll be doing is As You Wish. Until then, I'm Drama Days. See you later.